the High School Football Game of the Week. It's brought to you by your local Honda dealers.
Welcome back. Week 8 of high school football is in the books. We were all over Western Pennsylvania tonight. Plus, we have all of tonight's scores on the ticker below. Our Honda Game of the Week takes us to West Mifflin for a battle for playoff positioning in Class 4A against Bell Vernon and its high-powered offense. BV got in the end zone early tonight. This is a tough team to stop. Jared Hartman over the top, and the Leopards are on top in the first. Hartman left the game with an injury. Mason Pasco took over the scoring from 4 yards out, and it's 14-0 Bell Vernon in the first quarter, but West Mifflin gets on the board late in the first half, less than a minute to go. And it's Matthew Schuster to Bryant Johnson. What a catch, and the Titans are right back in this one. 14-6 at the break, but Mason Pasco took over in the second half, gets a hole, check out the speed. It's hard to bring him down. This is good for 50 yards, which sets up another Pasco run and another Pasco score. BV goes on to win on the road 28-12 and in sole possession of second place in the Big 8. Every